So the best view you saw in 2022, I will go first.